Edward Trunk. Edward Trunk loves to sit under a tall tree and dream about magical adventures. Sometimes Edward's real adventures are better than his dreams. Edward has flown to the moon in Rupert's car. Edward is bigger than his friends because he's an elephant, but he's always careful. Edward is braver than he thinks. Even when he's really, really scared, he saves his friends from danger.